Want to offer gift cards in your WooCommerce store? The WebToffee WooCommerce Gift Cards plugin makes it easy to create and sell gift cards in just a few steps. In this video, I will walk you through the entire setup process, from installation to customization, so you can easily start selling gift cards. Let's get started. After you install and activate the plugin, go to the Gift Cards section in your WordPress dashboard. First, go to General Settings. Enable the gift card product option to activate gift card functionality in your store. Next, choose a purchase option. Customers can choose to have the gift card emailed to the recipient, printed themselves, or sent as a physical gift card. Optionally enable this option if you want to allow customers to schedule the delivery of the gift card. You will also need to set an order status to trigger the gift card's generation. For example, if you set it to completed, the gift card will be sent once the order is marked as completed. We'll explore more advanced settings later, but for now, let's move on to creating a gift card product. Go to the Gift Card Products tab. Click Add New to create a new gift card. Enter the product name, add a description, and upload a cover image for the gift card product. Scroll down to Product Data and go to General Settings. Under Purchase Options, enable predefined amounts to set fixed values for the gift card purchase. Enter the amounts, separated by commas. Alternatively, if you want customers to be able to specify their own custom amounts, enable the custom amount option and set a minimum and maximum range. Next, navigate to the Usage Restrictions tab. Here, you can limit the use of the gift card to specific products or categories in your store, or exclude certain products and categories. For example, this gift card is not applicable to the shirts category. Additionally, you can set a maximum spend limit per transaction while using the gift card. Now, let's move on to customizing the design of the gift card. In the Template Settings tab, enable the Allow Customers to Choose a Template option. This allows buyers to select a preferred design when purchasing the gift card. Once all settings are configured, click Publish. Your gift card product is now live and available for purchase. If you want to customize your gift card products further, return to the General Settings tab. Under Product Page Settings, you can adjust the page title, template section title, and inline text for purchase options. You can also select which fields to display on the product page to collect recipient information. The Template Settings tab allows you to manage your gift card template. All available templates are listed here. To add a new template, click the plus icon, upload your image, and assign a category. For the best display, keep the image within the recommended dimensions. If you want a more structured layout, enable Categorize Templates to separate templates into different categories here and on the product page. Otherwise, all templates will be displayed together. You can also allow customers to upload their own custom design for a personalized touch. In email settings, you can choose to attach the gift card as a PDF to the recipient's email. To enable PDF compatibility, you must install the free MPDF add-on by WebToffee, then activate the option. Now, let's take a look at how customers can purchase and redeem gift cards. When purchasing a gift card, customers select a purchase option, select a gift card value, and enter the recipient's details, such as email and name, and add it to the cart. After a successful purchase, the recipient receives the gift card through the selected delivery method. There are two ways to redeem a gift card. The recipient can add the balance to their store credit wallet, making it easier to manage multiple gift cards in one place. They can then use the wallet balance during checkout. Alternatively, if they prefer, they can enter the gift card code directly at checkout, similar to a coupon. The gift card can be used multiple times until the balance is fully utilized. That's it. You have successfully set up and enabled gift card products in your WooCommerce store. Start offering gift cards today and give your customers a flexible way to shop while increasing your sales. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more WooCommerce tutorials. Have any questions? Drop them in the comments or reach out to our support team.